Nena otea okumutalela po demwetela enda.
Today we have visitors from a company called Namibia Solar Solutions. Before we hand over the food, we are all aware of COVID-19. Hence, we made an effort to place you in this camp so you will have your own place of stay and safety. But I have been hearing complaints that some of you are not following rules of the camp and are walking in and out as you wish. We are in bad times of a pandemic, so let's keep safe.
As we all know, many businesses worldwide are badly affected by COVID-19. My business is not excluded, but still decided to take the little we have and assist the people of God who are here suffering, as I know how it feels to have nothing, as we have passed in the same situations that you are in today.
I am very much grateful to everybody assisting us. We are in deep hunger, and I am calling upon the people to continue helping us. Hopefully, when it rains, we will be able to go back to our country. But if it doesn't, we will remain here.
There are currently more than 2,000 Angolans settled at Etunda who heavily depend on donations for survival.